going on, y'all? It's your boy Lil Clay Clay. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another work vlog slash go to Yum Yums with me vlog. I am sorry, y'all. Still battling that cough. I am pretty excited. I haven't seen Marshall in forever. You know, he's been at college going to Chapel Hill, so it's been hard for us to hang out. But it is what it is. I'm glad I get to spend time with him now. So anyway, it's the day before Thanksgiving, and I'm about to get ready to go to work. Just been sitting here waiting for Chris to get up, and then he gets ready, and then we can go. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. If you're new here, my name is Lil Clay Clay, and I have high functioning autism. If you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification button. So I'm at work right now. I'm about to do my chores and then work on all this equipment here that I got. These two won't turn on. This one, I don't know what they mean. We'll, gent, what that means. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a
hoist, but... Yep. I don't know what it says on that one. That one that was an automatic finger sandwich, that one on top of this one, because the peg that holds the fan blade together broke off, and once that breaks off, it's done, because you can't fix that, which is unfortunate. Even though... I do fix these, even though we have some new ones now that we're supposed to replace these. You know, you still want to fix them because you don't just want to replace all of them all willy-nilly. You gotta still fix them. Keep as many as we can. This dehue here, or duck lips as I call it, this is a big vent here, is leaking through the connection of the hose. So when I'm doing some of my chores, I'm gonna run this let this machine run and see what it does. On it goes. Let's see. Let's see. It's not doing anything. See what she does. Hopefully these will turn on when I look at it, because I really was hoping to not have to Frankenstein stuff because of the move, but it is what it is. Hopefully they'll decide to turn on, but anyway, I'm just gonna let this machine run and see if it leaks and leave it at that. So I'm about to take a look at this fan here. I don't know what the deal with it is. I think the peg's coming off this one too. Which I hope I won't have to have to Frankenstein it. I hope it isn't, but I'm about to find out. That's great. Another Frankenstein. This wasn't something I wanted to do, but it is what it is. I also received an unfortunate text from Marshall saying that he won't be able to take many yum yums, unfortunately, because he just came down with the flu last night. So really stinks, but it is what it is. You know, it's almost Thanksgiving, so I'm not gonna let that ruin it. I do hope that Marshall gets better, because I got the flu once throughout Christmas break, and so I was pretty much spending most of my Christmas break bedridden. Priority. Uh-oh. So we got a problem with this dehu here. Check this out. Defrost on. Defrost is on. It's still purging. Oh, it's just the defrost. Yeah, I'm gonna have to have my mom come pick me up. So, days turned around a bit for me. So, I got a text from my mom after telling her that Marshall couldn't take me to Yum Yum's because he has the flu. She texted me back and asked me if my brother Tremaine wanted to know if he and our friend Clay could pick me up and take me to lunch. And I said yes. So, even though I don't get to go with Marshall, I get to go hang out with friends and family. You know, Marshall's family too. When I got this thing all taken apart, you know, basically take what I need off of this to fix the fans and then throw this in the trash. Too late having to Frankenstein it, but you know, it's not working, its time is done. You know, this thing looks like it's been used a lot. So, yep. Gonna go and fix her up.
It's only $40.
We're pulling out. Where are we gonna go eat?
I don't know where you wanna go.
Wherever y'all wanna go.
Yeah. I don't even know what's over here.
It's McDonald's, Taco Bell, Burger King, Wendy's, Arby's.
I think that sounds good.
Yeah.
You can choose,
Clayton. Let's see. Let's go to McDonald's. Traffic. Lord, don't let me go through this traffic when I get my license. I'm gonna start road raging. It's an avalanche. More masks.
Yep.
Nice 7 Series BMW I filmed. I don't know who the car belongs to, and I don't want to make him mad.
Yeah.
I think it's a mosquito bite. Wait a second, mosquitoes are
right. What the heck? I forgot I was driving through and take out only. We should let you pay with cash on here. I know some though, dude.
Yeah, you just gotta take your receipt up there, you think?
We're just standing over here and this lady saying dining area is closed. I mean, we're just trying to wait for our food and can't even do that. We got this place, we're still doing drive through and takeout. Otherwise, I would suggest we go somewhere else. Mask mandate, that's one thing that's over. All we need to do is this to be over. I am definitely gonna. What if I should go on Yelp and say something? What do y'all think?
Nah, he's doing the job.
Yeah. Yeah, it's still annoying. Guess we just eat in the car. Yes or no?
I don't know. Look at the sign that says, sorry, we're closed.
It's not Thursday. It's Wednesday. They're open on Wednesday, see?
If it still if it says, sorry, we're closed, then I guess it's closed.
Okay, we'll look it up and see. Find out, shall we?
Looks like a fast food restaurant.
Black Friday liquidation.
Bro,
what is it?
I'd rather get a double fish.
Here it is, just a store. It's like a discount shop. It's pretty cool. Yeah, this is cool. It's all the stuff they got. Discount store. I'm gonna go check.
Looks like they just begin those things on Amazon. You know what I'm talking about? The pallets.
Yeah.
Just like buy all the random stuff that they don't sell.
That's pretty cool. I might go check that out one day. Yeah. All right, guys. That was a fun day. Still can't believe that lady acted. Another thing she did was she was rude to Clay when she thought that the food was ours, but it wasn't. Anyway, definitely not going to that McDonald's again unless we're getting takeout or going to the drive-thru, because I'm not just going to sit somewhere and not sit somewhere else and eat, you know? So I got peppermint on my lips. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.